Hello and welcome to another edition of Kaz Walker Ciderville Show right here on ACTV Channel 95. Folks, we are going to bring you one heck of a show. Got some great musicians. Gather around the TV. Tell people that you've seen the show, but I'm not going to waste any time. We're going to bring the host of the show up. Give Mr. David West a big hand.
Hey, John. How's it going?
How you doing, David?
I'm glad to see you, man. We're back on the job. We hope you're on the job. That's what Mr. Walker
That's
said.
Exactly right. He was always on the job. Wasn't
he was always on the job. You know, we got some of our good entertainers that started out with us.
We do.
Ken Bond over here on the trusty guitar.
I started out with everybody.
he's been with everybody down in Nashville. People like Martha Carson and
Red Sabine and all that. Yeah.
Jimmy Dickens.
He's got one pretty guitar right over there, too. Look at that guitar.
That's Paisley, ain't it?
Yeah,
he knows. Called. That's Paisley.
And David, look at all these Martins.
Oh, look at these Martins. Right. This is what paid my light bill. That didn't pay my water bill.
Kept food on the table.
I wish it, Fred, to get off some of that tomato money and come here and buy something else.
Tomato, topsy-turvy, wasn't it?
Yeah.
And we got, looking right over here, we got Charlie Pride's band. Nothing's over here.
Well, we got them everywhere. We got stars everywhere.
I'll tell you what, we sure do. We're proud to have them here, too. Heard so much good comments. We've been on about, 3 months now? And man, you've been hearing a lot about it over there, too.
Oh, yeah. I did a show the other day, and some people come up. This lady said, "You know, my mother will not watch television, but boy, when you all come on, she watches that.
That's she enjoys she it, huh?
And yeah. She told me, she said, I don't like television much, but I sure love that show.
That's good.
I had a lot of good comments on it on shows we've done here lately. I tell you what, we better move out.
That's right. Let them play.
We got a fella back here. Here he is, Wild Bill. Come up here, Wild Bill, and tell him what you want
to
do.
Oh, what happened to us, Kitchy? Good to see you, you sure are looking good. Could I have just one dance? I'd be happy if I could. Could we talk for just a moment? Maybe we could discuss. Or should I go home wondering what happened to us? What happened? Why did we drift apart? Although we're not together, you're still in my heart. Just to dance with you and hold you will have to be enough. Should I go on wondering what happened? To meet him, I don't know quite what to say, so I'll just say he looks like someone I met just yesterday. Well, goodbye, I've gotta go now. I see you're happy now with him, but a fantasy is better than to have never met again. What happened? Why did we drift apart? Although we're not together, you're still in my heart. Just to dance with you and hold you will have to be enough. Or should I go on wondering what happened to us? Should I go on wondering happened to us? What happened to us? Okay, that's a song that Elton Bonham wrote, Ken Bonham's brother, and great song. He was a great songwriter. Fred, I think it's your time.
We'll try and, something here.
Mr. Fred Longmire, you're all the way from Sevierville, Tennessee.
All the way. We, David and Don talked about a friend of theirs, Conrad, another show, and he passed away some time ago, but he wrote a song called Back on My Mind. Took some time to clear my mind, give myself a change of atmosphere. I had some fun lying in the sun. Daytona's nice this time of year. The rivers hand in hand, making vessels in the sand, doing all the things you did back.
Just come right through, head them off at the pass, okay? We're glad to have you back with us. You was with us last week. Done a good job, boy.
Thank
We're glad
you.
To have you back this
Thank
week.
You. It's good to be back.
You know, you always sing some of the prettiest songs. And,
oh, I love songs.
And I saw him get you out a real high key, and you just still hit it.
I know.
She's like Luke Brandon. Yeah. I used to get Luke on stage, and I'd say, let's say, what key going? Oh, let's try it, you know. And I would get him on Rocky Top and make him sing it. All seven keys, he hit every one of them. Singing every one of them, something else. What are you going to do for us?
I'm going to do Crazy in the Key of A.
Oh, buddy, here she is, Miss Joyce Morris.
Crazy.
crazy, crazy for feeling so blue.
We're going to get the main man, my good friend, Roy Frills, to come up here, and he'll do you. I'm sure he's going to do you a good gospel song. It's a man I've known for a long time right here. Roy, how you doing, buddy?
I'm doing great, Don.
Glad to have you back this week.
Thanks for the invite. It's good to be back.
Introduce your guest right here that you got right here helping you out.
Misty Christ, and we both live in Sunbright, Tennessee. She's one of my neighbors.
Okay.
And she's been helping us for a while.
Good. And I know you got one. What do you got picked out for us, Roy?
And G, a Doyle Lawson song, Help Is On The Way.
Help Is On The Way. Do a good job.
A woman in the Bible days, her last meal almost gone. But God sent Elijah to make. Then woman, don't be weary, for God sent me today. And before you even ask him, help is on the way. Just hold on a little longer.
help one help tomorrow. If you give up today, just hold on a little longer. Help is on the way.
Musician back here on the keyboard with us tonight, Mr. Danny Hutchins, and proud to have him with us. Right now, Danny's got a good song for you. Danny, you're on, buddy.
Okay. I'm going to try a... First time I've tried this one. It's an old classic by the great Marty Robbins. Number one hit for him. His deep feelings about his wife. The song is called My Woman, My Woman, My Wife. C. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lost some of the beauty by too many hours in the sun. Eyes that show some disappointment, and there's been quite a lot in her life. Oh, she's the foundation I lean on. My woman, my woman, my wife. Every day has been uphill. Oh, we climb, but we can't reach the top. Oh, I'm weak, but I'm easily discouraged. She just smiles when I want to stop. Lips that are weary but tender, with love that strengthens my life. A saint in a dress made of gingham. My woman, my woman, my wife. Died when the winter was new.
my mind and my soul, but my woman's faith carried us through. Oh, when she reaches that river, oh, you'll know just what she is worth. Lord, give her that mansion up yonder, 'cause she's been through hell here on earth. Lord, give her my share of heaven, if I've earned any here in this life. 'Cause God, I believe she deserves it. My woman, my woman, my wife.
Well, Danny, that's a beautiful song. You did a great job on that song.
Thanks.
I want to get Bill up here just a minute. Bill, if you'll come up here and just stand, I'm going to talk to you just a second. We was talking out there earlier in the hall about some things, and I guess about 6 or 7 years ago, my cousin, my oldest cousin, and the whole family came up, and he was really impressed with your music and watches every week from Greenwood, Mississippi.
Yeah.
And y'all got to talk and everything. He was during the Vietnam era. He graduated, I think, in about 64, but he became a Green Beret and went through officer's candidate school, and we were talking about your stripes. You moved pretty high up in the Air Force yourself. Tell the people out there a little bit about what you did in the Air Force.
Well, my job was an aircraft maintenance technician, and I worked on fighter aircraft, crew okay. chief. I started out on the F-100s, went to the F-4 Phantoms. I was on pilot training for about 4 years, T-38s, and my last aircraft was the Furious A-10 Warthog.
And you went in what year? What year did you?
I went in '63, and okay. I come out in '85.
Pretty long career. And then you went to work for, I guess the state.
I went to work for the Department of Safety. I was in commercial vehicle enforcement. I was a K-9 officer for 10 years. Drug interdiction on commercial vehicles.
Tell you what, we're proud to have Bill. I tell you, he's such a good musician. You started off with us on the very first show that we ever did. I know the band did and everything, but I hear so many good comments. But when you did Bandy the Rodeo Clown, I got that call back from my cousin down there, and he was and he wanted to hear it, you know. And he'd call me and say, every time he'd come, said, be sure and tell Bill, Richard Dillon said, do that song for him. But whatever you decide to do now, do one for Richard down there, because he'll be watching the show. He watches every time you're on.
Well, we did it last week. We can do it again this week.
Whatever you want to do, but he sure likes that song. And you do such a fine job.
You know, I guess for all the songs that I do, I think that's the most requested one I ever do.
Well, you know what I hate to say?
And honestly,
some people think you do it better than Mo Bandy.
I was going to say, I don't think anybody's ever done it besides Mo Bandy is me. I ain't never heard anybody else do it.
Well, I tell you, do a fine job on it. And I'll step out of your way there.
One, two, three, four.
Well, who was once the bold-looking son of a gun? Now who keeps the pipe hid out behind shoot number one? Well, who was riding high till the pretty girl rode him to the ground? All that gets nowhere to find me, I'm Bandy the Rodeo Clown. In the riding and the roping, I was closing in on number one. And in dreams at night I ride on that silver saddle I never won. Since you left me, the whiskey takes me to the rodeo ground.
where the crowd thinks I'm a dandy, but I'm Bandy the rodeo clown. Well, I could ride them all, the bulls and the broncs knew I was boss. At the right, that woman took me on, broke a whole lot more than this old cowboy's bone. While the tears on my makeup melt my painted smile into a frown, the crowd thinks I'm a dandy, but I'm Bandy the rodeo clown. Mr. Ken Bonham. Riding and the roping, I was closing in on number one. And in dreams that night I ride on that silver saddle I never won. Since you left me, the whiskey takes me to the rodeo ground, where the crowd thinks I'm a dandy, but I'm Bandy the rodeo clown. Well, I could ride them all, the bulls and the broncs knew I was boss. But the ride that woman took me on broke a whole lot more than this old cowboy's bones. While the tears on my makeup melt my painted face into a frown, the crowd thinks I'm a dandy, but I'm Bandy the rodeo clown. The crowd thinks I'm a dandy, but I'm Bandy the rodeo clown.
Got a motion to by Mr. David West out there to point at somebody right here.
Fred.
Fred, we're putting Fred on. Come on back up here, Fred. Same one with words.
Well, I had one on my mind.
We already sang that one.
I got so caught up in that song you was doing, though, I forgot it. Living on Back Street. Why didn't I think of that?
Loving on
Back Street. We try to pick the most unlikely places where no one's apt to know us by our name. Then for a while we share the sweet affection that makes it worth the sorrow and the shame of living on back streets, living on again. I hate myself
living on back streets, living on
Street, you know, yeah. I was working with Barnum and Buster when they discovered Mel Street. He was down there and he came down and gave L.E. Borrowed Angel and he took it to Conway Twitty. We was working together then. I was helping him record some down there. And Conway turned it down. And L.E. said, I don't know why he turned it down. So that's just a Conway Twitty song. Well, he said, why don't you do it, Mel? Mel said, nobody don't know me. He said, I believe they would if you do that song. And he did it. And, you know, what was funny, a bunch of musicians like we got here, me and Edwin and Peppy and Ellie and all of us standing back there, and Hump Hammer or Buster, whichever one it was introducing him, and he said, you got a hit song. He said, I had to pinch myself. So it was real, we was all pinching each other. You know how it goes, Ken, backstage. You know, people all see the back parts of it. It's really good. And when he said that, sure enough, it hit. And see, Mel was a body man. His hands was real rough. And he'd say, don't feel my hand. Now get me from here up. And so I saw him about 3 months after he hit, after he made a big hit. He said, hey, David, look at my hands. I got out of that body shop in a hurry. So we worked some more shows with him. That's enough on Mel Street, come here, George. We just let Mel Street go ahead and do his Bar of Dangerous. We got George Morse going to do. What are you going to do right now?
I'm going to do The Wayward Wind in A.
Hey, boys, here it is, Mr. George Morse.
All the wayward wind is a restless wind. A restless wind that yearns to wander, and he was born the next of kin, the next of kin to the wayward wind. In a lonely shack by the railroad track, he spent his younger days, and I guess the sound of the outward bound made him a slave to his wandering way. And the wayward wind is a restless wind, a restless wind that yearns to wander, and he was born the next of kin, the next of kin to the wayward wind.
Gil, come up here a minute. I want you to put this bass forward. Will he do another song?
He will. He will.
That was good. I didn't know he's sung. He's been digging with us now for several times.
Yeah, I know. He's complaining because he didn't get to sing. So.
Oh, was he?
Yeah, we're going.
Is that how come he quit for a couple of
years? Yeah, it is.
He didn't sour on us, did he?
No, I talked to him to come again tonight. I said, I'll let you sing tonight if you come. So.
Okay. Me and Ken was thinking about singing. Well, go ahead and let him go ahead.
Okay.
We'll let him
All right,
well, okay.
All right, Mr. David Howard.
Take the ribbon from my hair. Take the ribbon from your hair. Shake it loose and let it fall. Lay it soft against your skin, like the shadows on the wall. Come and lay down by my side till the early morning's light. All I'm taking is your time. Help me make it through the night. I don't care what's right or wrong. I won't try to understand. Let the devil take tomorrow. For tonight I need a friend. Yesterday is dead. And tomorrow's out of sight, and it's sad to be alone. Help me make it through the night.
Going to get my old buddy back up here. I'm going to call him my Alpha One buddy, because that's what we started out at.
Yeah, 901-1, Y-12.
Yeah, and right there in the welding machine.
Yeah.
Eat that soup on Friday night, didn't he?
And I welded in that building 10 years for Uncle Sam.
You sure did. What are you going to get picked out for us?
On the far side bank of Jordan in A.
Well, that's a good one.
Appreciate the band. Appreciate the invite. Through this life of the I believe my steps are growing weaker each day. Still I've got a journey on my mind. Lures of this old world have ceased to make me want to stay. Am I one regretted leaving you behind? If
feeling it will be. When it comes your time to travel, like what don't you feel alone? For I'll be the first one that you see. I'll be waiting on the far side bank of Jordan. I'll be waiting, drawing pictures.
Johnny and June song right there. Yeah. Great song. We're going to get Mr. David West back up here with his trusty banjo. You know he's got that banjo in his hand. You better look out because he's ready to play. David, you got that nice looking jacket on tonight.
You like his jacket?
What do you think about that, Big Mike?
The last time I saw a jacket like that was on a used car salesman.
Well, he's a banjo man, so. I guess you're going to do a little duet here.
Hey, now, what are y'all doing on our key?
Now we're working.
Well, I'm going to let you. I knew you and Ken are fixing to do one.
Come on up here, Ken. Get up here. Oh, he's going to stand up.
I'm going to wear my green coat next week.
What would you want to play?
I don't forget, man. Hello.
What was that? It come off of something. I don't know what it fell off of.
It fell off this.
Yeah. All right. Somebody throw something at us.
That's all right.
Sand fell out of my ring.
Born to Lose, I think he said, wasn't
he? Yeah.
Thank you.
You know, one of my daddy's favorite songs was Life is Like a Mountain Road.
All right.
Don't do that. Back up here, and Danny, why don't you start picking us out again while Ken changes guitars here. Tell us a little bit of story about the next song you're going to do.
Okay, I'm going to try one that I haven't done in a super long time. I did it a few times back in when it first came out. It didn't make the chart, but it was one that was recorded by a guy that was, he's known as the Texas Balladeer, Gene Watson. This is back in 1972 when this song came out. It was on a small label called Wide World. And then it was like 3 years later when he broke big, when he signed with Capitol Records and had his first big hit, Love in the Hot Afternoon, and on to other great hits like Farewell Party and 14 Karat Mind and You're Out Doing What I'm Here Doing Without, and many, many others. But this was an early one that he had out, and it's got an interesting storyline to it. A friend of my sister's, who was a nurse, she packed up and left her husband. And when she left, he always come home late at night and kind of neglected her a lot lately. And when he came home, this record was playing. She had it rigged where it played over and over again, and the lyrics can apply to how she felt about him. This song is called, If I'm a Fool for Leaving, I'd Be Twice the Fool to Stay.
2, 3, 4, 1.
This morning I am leaving
I've been up all night long. You're right, I'm tired of waiting for you to come home. I've begged and tried to change you, but you grow worse each day. If I'm a fool for leaving, I'd be twice the fool to stay. I'd rather be called foolish and find somebody else than to be a fool forever and not forgive myself. I'm exactly what you made me, but I hope to change someday. If I'm a fool for leaving, I'd be twice the fool to stay. If I'm a fool for leaving, I'd be twice the fool to stay.
Hey, come up here a minute, Brett. You remember that song I was talking about? Can you sing it?
I believe the one you're thinking about is the one that Bill does. What was the name of it?
Ken said it.
Anybody going to San Antonio?
I'm not sure. I don't.
You don't want to try. Well, come on up here, Bill. Come up here, Bill. We got to get off the air here. So. Talk it off and play it off and sing it off. What would it be? Don, get up your seat and buy it, everybody.
Well,
let's tell everybody bye while Bill's getting one line there.
Between the two, we'll get it out one night. We've had a good show, and we certainly hope that everybody out there enjoys it, don't we, David?
Oh, yeah.
Keep the cards and letters coming in.
If you see us, we see you.
That's right.
We're going to go off with Bill Shannon and the whole group here till we get to see you next week.
I'm tired of this dirty old city. Entirely too much work and never enough play. And I'm tired of this dirty old sidewalks. Think I'll swallow off my steady job today. So turn me loose, set me free. Somewhere in the middle of Montana. Give me all I've got coming to me. And keep your retirement and your so-called Social Security. Big city, turn me loose and set me free. Every day since I was 20, haven't got a thing to show, I've done. There's folks who never work and they've got plenty. I think it's time some guys like me had some fun. So turn me loose, set me free somewhere in the middle of Montana.